Hi everyone, Crash Bandicoot here. Today I want to talk about Les by Andrew Sean Greer. Les told the story of Arthur Les, a failed writer about to turn 50 who just broke up from a 9 years old relationship. And then he got a wedding invitation to the wedding of his ex. So, just like any normal sane person, instead of risking confrontation and public shame, he avoid all of that by accepting all of the pending and declined invitation he had to travel out of the country. If it's not clear yet, Arthur is a very flawed human being. We then follow him as he travels to these countries, to these different countries, and look back to his past in his countries. And the book actually taught a very good story about how our action in our 20s and our 30s still affect us even when we're much older, even when we're about to turn 50. And also, as juvenile as it might sound, the importance of finding ourselves. The book even say, "Who knew there was such a thing? Here, all this time. Let's talk he was merely a bad writer, a bad lover, a bad friend, a bad son. Apparently, the condition is worse." It is a very slow burn book, and the point of view is always on Arthur, or at least Arthur is at the forefront of it. Since the storytelling is very slow, and you only see Arthur as the focus, and he's not even that likable of a guy, can get very boring, especially at the beginning of the book. But I would argue not to drop the book, because the point of the book is only getting clearer before the halfway point of the book. And personally for me, the book is indeed is too slow, and some part of it feels like it drags on and on. Some of the deadpan humor makes it more bearable. It's actually funny. And the end part of the book explains a lot about how it is written. And the book itself is really short. So while my feeling of the book is not that positive, it's the meh part of the Melon Strike review, if you ever watch him. It didn't wow me, but I can see that others might enjoy it more than me. So despite everything I said, I hope you don't think less of the book. That's about it.